Not at all.
Now Murphy back up the ramp.
You know, this is not the time for a strategy session. Not with a big, angry Scottish man behind you.
Oh, right to the face and into the stairway.
Especially not the Scottish psychopath.
Meantime, think of all the motivation in the world for Drew McIntyre.
Where is he, asleep or something? Sleepwalking's a thing, he'd be doing that, except just staying in one spot just like...
I
also imagine the reaction a few months back when he had that look on his face when Kevin Owens powerbombed the quicker referee that Seth was working with, and he was all like, Murphy's got no chance. He can't take down a big man like that. That was impressive. Dude, that was one.
The determination on the face of Drew McIntyre.
Drew's gonna have such a long reign, dude. Like, such a long reign. The only way I can see him losing the title is like to injury or something. Because I cannot see him losing it. Because like, because a part of who he is that like the more pain that is delivered to him, the angrier he gets, and that means the stronger he gets. Kind of like an example at WrestleMania, because he kicked out at one from one of the F5s, and then freaking took out Brock with two Claymores and became champion. That's all it took in 5 minutes. Claymore, it's over. See, that's what I'm talking about. Super kick out of nowhere. Last glimpse till Money in the Bank this Sunday.
This is not about you, Drew. This is bigger than you. This is bigger than me. This is bigger than...
Going for a curb stomp.
Right, now Rollins,
oh, just caught. He sensed it. Freaking headbutt, dude. Rollins. Going for the Claymore. Look me in the eye, you coward. I thought he was going to say the other C word, but keep it PG, Drew.
Drew McIntyre.
For Seth Rollins.